12 years ago, we embarked on a journey known as Performance with Purpose. Our vision for delivering top-tier financial results while being responsive to the needs of the world around us. From day one, Performance with Purpose has been about the way we make money, not the way we spend it. It's been about the character of our company. Over the last dozen years, we've sought to strike a balance between short-term and long-term priorities, managing PepsiCo with an eye toward not only the level of returns, but also the duration, while embedding sustainability into everything we do, because our success and the success of the markets we serve are inextricably linked. I am so proud of the progress reflected in our 2017 sustainability report, from expanding our zero or reduced sugar beverage portfolio to more than doubling the reach of our sustainable farming program and expanding safe water access to nearly 16 million people, to investing in a brighter future for 6.4 million women and girls. What began as an aspiration to create a good company, good ethically and good commercially, is yielding a more lasting impact than we ever could have imagined. I couldn't be prouder of PepsiCo and the associates who bring performance with purpose to life every single day.